Sesame Street, we're going to be asking questions.
Yeah. Mama Belle says that asking questions is a good way to find out things.
That's right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I got a question.
Okay, Zoe, what's your question?
What letters are we going to talk about today?
That's a very good question, Zoe.
Thank you, Baby Bear.
You're welcome.
Tell her, Nathan.
The letter X, J, and the letter S.
J and S? I love those letters.
Me too. I have another question. What's today's number?
Another very good question, Zoe.
Thank you.
Tell her, Nathan.
The number 6.
Ooh. 6? I love 6.
Me too. I got another question.
And what is it?
Who's at the door?
Zoe, that is another very good question.
Yeah, but what's the answer to that question?
Well, let me answer the door and we'll find out.
You know, that Angela is a very good answerer.
Yeah, very good.
Hey,
it's Tara.
Hi, Tara.
Hi. Ooh, I have another question.
What is it?
Is Tara going to come to daycare from now on?
Another good question.
Thanks.
No, I'm just here for a visit. I'm a little old for daycare.
How old are you?
I'm 9.
9?
Ooh.
I'm in the 4th grade.
Wow.
Tara came here today to tell us all about...
Wait. I have another question.
What?
How come you use that wheelchair, Tara?
My legs don't work well, so I use this chair to get around, see? I push the wheels with my hands like this, and off I go. To the movies, shopping, to my grandma's, out for pizza. I love pizza.
Me too!
Yeah, me too.
Yep, with this chair, I can get just about anywhere.
Can that chair go up steps?
No, that's a problem. But nowadays, there's lots of ramps, and if there's a ramp, I can get up and down just fine.
Do you stay in that wheelchair all the time?
No way. I get out of my chair to take a bath, or to go to bed, or to go to the bathroom. Stuff like that. I just use the chair if I want to go someplace.
Does anybody else in your family use a wheelchair?
No, just me. My mom and dad and sisters walk just fine.
Okay, enough questions. Now Tara's going to tell us all about the big race she was in.
Ooh, a race!
No, I'm not going to tell you about the race yet.
Why not?
Because I have a very important question to ask. Do you have anything to eat around here? I'm starved.
Me too.
Okay, I'll go get us some fruit.
Yeah, good porridge.
Good. Now tell us about the race.
Okay. Well, wait, Tara. I have a question. You said you couldn't walk. How can you race?
Another great question.
Yeah, what kind of racing do you do?
I do wheelchair racing. I race against other kids in wheelchairs.
Wow!
It's like running races, but you have to have strong arms to move the wheels.
Show the kids the kind of exercises you do to strengthen your arms, Tara.
You don't want to see that.
Yes, we do.
Yeah.
Show us, Tara.
Okay, I'll do my exercise if you do them with me.
Hey, good idea.
I'll do them.
Wait a second. I always do my exercises to music.
Well, no problem. I'll put on some music.
Oh, boy.
The first exercise you have to do is this one. Take your right hand and touch your right shoulder like this. And you take your left hand and push like this. And the other side?
Is this right?
Yeah, I think that looks good. Yeah, oh, this is great.
This is hard.
I know.
Oh. Wow. Ooh, you guys are good.
That's it.
The next exercise you have to do is this one. You take your hands out like this, and you roll them backwards like this.
Oh. This is like flying.
Yeah.
Okay, the next exercise you have to do is this one. You put your feet on down here like this, and you take your hands and put them on your wheels and push up like this.
I can feel my wee little arms getting stronger and stronger.
And you know what I do after all that exercising?
What?
I have a snack. Do you have anything to eat around here?
Yeah, we want a snack too.
More porridge, please.
Wait a second. First, I have to tell you about the arrows.
Arrows? What arrows?
Another good question.
Thank you.
Well, see, I had to practice following the arrows because that's what you do in a race. Gordon and Maria set up a practice race course for me on Sesame Street, and Big Bird was there too.
Boy, oh boy. You mean to say that Tara has to go through this entire thing in her wheelchair?
That's right, Big Bird. It's pretty complicated.
Yeah, not only does she have to go through the entire course, but if she wants to win the race, she has to do it faster than anyone else.
Wow. Tara, how does it work?
Well, you just follow the arrows until you get to the one with the two spikes there, and you go backwards like that.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know, it sounds like fun. Can I try?
Sure, look. I'll go first, then you follow. And whatever I do, you do.
Okay. Want to do it too, kids? Come on, let's all try it.
All right. Okay, guys, line up.
You all lined up?
Mm-hmm.
Ready, set, go.
Here we go.
Go around here.
Following the arrow.
You go backwards.
Backwards.
That's right.
Then you go frontwards, and you turn like this.
Nice.
This is the hard part. You have to go zigzag.
Zigzag.
It's a slalom.
And then you have to go around like this again.
Ah, that's good, Zigzag.
Backwards.
Right?
Backwards again.
And you go
zigzag.
And long stretch.
All right.
Well, she's way ahead of us.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Won.
Hey,
Tara. Do you want to go through it one more time for speed?
Okay.
I'll time you.
Okay, sure. Oh,
all right, good.
All right.
Boy, that was hard.
You know what I got after practice was over?
Don't tell me. You got something to eat.
Eat? No way.
No?
No. I got thirsty. I got something to drink. By the way, you got anything to drink around here?
Yeah,
me too.
Yeah.
I'm thirsty.
Okay, now Tara is going to tell us all about her big race.
Yay!
No, I'm not going to tell you.
You're not?
Oh, come on, Tara, please tell us. Please, Tara, tell us.
No, I'm not going to tell you.
Tara?
I'm not going to tell you. I'm going to show you.
Show us? What do you mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I will videotape. My mom and dad take the whole race.
Don't joke me. She was joking us.
Yeah. Here's my
videotape.
Whoa. Whoa,
look at that.
Of course
we can. Wow, great. Yeah. Ooh. She's
getting
ready.
Wow. Wow.
That is really hard, Tara.
And I'm going through that. Then I'm going through that big bucket.
How do you know where you have to go?
Yeah. If they have arrows that you follow.
Oh.
Because they have arrows you follow. And if they point backwards, that means you have to go backwards. And if they point forward, you go straight.
Oh, like that.
You're turning. You're turning.
Yeah, I'm going backwards. See, you're putting that way.
Connect or not?
I just know they connect. They're going like one by one. And then I'm going like
this. She's so fast.
Yeah.
Wow.
See, the red things on the front, that means you have to go backwards.
Oh, I was wondering what that was for.
And the green one means you can go straight. And backwards again. And it goes to the finish line.
Oh, wow. That was terrific.
Did you win, did ya?
Did I win? Take a look at this beauty.
Wow!
Look, it has a little wheelchair.
Yeah, the biggest trophy I've ever seen.
Congratulations, Tara. We're proud of you.
Thanks. By the way, you wouldn't happen to have any snacks left, would you?
I think I have some carrot sticks.
Yay! Carrot sticks! Yes!
Hi, Tara. Did you have a good time visiting Angela and the kids?
Yeah, I had a great time.
Wow, what did you do?
Let me think. We had question time, and we asked lots of questions. And I told them about the exercises I do to get stronger for the race. And I told them how I get ready for the big race. And I showed them the videotape of the race. And I guess that's about it.
Oh, that's a lot. You were very busy.
You better believe it. Mm-hmm. By the way, doing all that stuff made me hungry. You got anything to eat around here?
Sure, I've got a banana right here.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters J and S and by the number 6. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Bye-bye.